unique New York, unique New York. You know you need unique New York, unique New York, unique New York. You know you need unique New York. Nice singing. Oh my goodness. I feel warmed up already. I think we're ready for a hello song. I better get my piano. Yeah, yeah. Do you like my piano? Oh, this is not a piano. Okay, okay. You like my bagpipes. I will play these bagpipes. I hope you enjoy them. Or my, it's a violin. Okay, thank you, Donovan. I appreciate it. Okay, I'll play it like this. Oh, you're saying it's not? Are you sure? Okay, all right. Claire's saying no too. Okay, she might be right. Okay, it's a guitar. I'm gonna play my guitar and I'm gonna play it for us then. Hello. Hello, 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 it's time to say hello. All right, it's so good to see you. All right, Scott, would you mind spotlighting people and we'll sing to whoever spotlight? We could start with Absolutely. Daniel, if that's good. Hello to Daniel, hello to Daniel, it's time to say hello. I see him waving over there. Hello, Daniel. Hello to Joey. Hello to Joey. It's time to say hello. Hello, Joey Sullivan. Hello to Donovan. Hello to Donovan. It's time to say hello. Donovan's an old friend of mine. I'm glad you're back, Donovan.
Hey, Donovan.
It's so nice to see you. And then I see someone who's Claudine, but I'm not sure if that's you. Is your name
that's
Claudine?
That's my friend Ethan.
Ethan, it's so nice to see you. And that bagel looks delicious. Hello to Ethan. Hello to Ethan. It's time to say hello to Ethan and his delicious looking bagel. Hello, Ethan. Hello to Isan. Hello, Isan. It's time to say hello. Ethan, Isan is also one of my good old friends, and it's good to see you back with us today. Welcome, Isan. And I see we have Tyler McNeil with us today. Hello to Tyler. Hello to Tyler. It's time to say hello. Hello, Tyler. And then everyone I see, is that Claire? Hi, Claire. It's nice to meet you. Thank you for the wave. Let's sing to Claire. Hello to Claire. Hello to Claire. It's time to say hello. Hello, Claire. Wonderful. Well, it's so good to see you all today, and I'm so glad that you could join us. We have an exciting class planned for you today, and I can't wait to jump right into it. Now, before we do, I have a couple rules for us. I want to first say a big thank you to the Trush family and all those that are making this possible through Daniel's Music Foundation, Carla, Nadine, Scott, who's on this call too. We couldn't do it without you. I want to say that if we're ever drumming or clapping, that if we drum, we make sure that we could drum on our laps or on our body, but we don't want to drum on anything that could break or anything that will hurt us. We want to keep our bodies safe. So however you move, just make sure you do it in a safe way. I also want to say that be gentle. If you are tapping on your body, make sure that you're not tapping too hard. And again, you're keeping your body safe. Make sure if we're moving around from side to side, you have enough space around you so that you don't bump into any furniture. Oh, I see Claire checking her surroundings. Good. Make sure you have enough space that if you're moving your arms, you don't want to bump into anything or any person who's near you. Very good. And the last thing before we get started is make sure that if you're dancing, that you have something on your feet that will grip. If you're wearing socks on a wooden floor, you might go slip. So make sure you are on something comfy or you're wearing shoes or something that has some traction so that you don't fall over, all right? I don't want to see anyone see their face and then the next minute see, whoop, they're gone. I say, oh no, because I won't be there to help pick you up. I'd reach out my hand, but I don't think you could touch it for real. So make sure that you're being safe with your body and then we can have a great time, all right? All right, I'm gonna jump right into a moving activity. So if you feel comfortable standing, I ask you to stand now and I'm gonna stand as well. So if you would like to stand up tall, this one goes like this. We put our hands on our hips and it's up to you. If you are sitting, you could also put your hands on your hips. However you wanna do the movements that feels good to you, that's what we want. We wanna have fun this Saturday morning. So do what feels good to you. Claire, you look ready to go. All right, here we go. I'm putting my hands on my hips and it goes like this. The song is called, I'm So Glad to Be Here. And I couldn't agree with the words more. It goes like this. It goes, I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad. I'll show you how I feel. I'll jump up high. Slap my thigh, stomp my foot, wink my eye, wiggle my hands, tug my ears. I'm so glad to be here. Oh my goodness. Give yourself a thumbs up and a pat on the back. You all look wonderful. Joey, nice work over there. I saw you, Donovan. Donovan's little brother too. Oh my goodness. What a wonderful class. Let's try it again. Ready? Hands on your hips if you feel comfortable and join in any movements that feel good to you. And I know Danny and I are thinking, we're so glad to be here and I hope you're glad to be here too. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad, so glad. I'll show you how I feel. I'll jump up high, slap my thigh, stomp my foot, wink my eye, wiggle my hands, tug of my ears. I'm so glad to be here. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Danny, did you see how well everybody was doing? Oh, give me a thumbs up if you would like us to go faster. Do you think we can go faster? I don't know. Donovan is putting some big thumbs up. You really think we can go faster? I don't know. Claire, you think we can go faster? Son, you think we can go faster? Joey, you think we can go? All right, this class, the whole class seems to think we can go faster. So I'm gonna give it a try. Here we go. A one, a two, a ready and go. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad. I'll show you how I feel. I'll jump up high, slap my thigh, stomp my foot, wink my eye, wiggle my hands, tug my ears. I'm so glad to be here. Nice job. Now that was good and it was fast and all, but do you think we could go even faster? No way. I don't know if it's ever been done in the history of this class. Thumbs up and big nods yes if you think that we can go faster. All right, I'm seeing a lot of nods. I don't know. I see a little doubt over there. Someone's like, I'm not sure. All right, we're gonna try it. Stay with me. 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad to be here. I'm so glad. I'll show you how I feel. I'll jump up high, slap my thigh, stomp my foot, wink my eye, wiggle my hands, tug my ears. I'm so glad to be here. Nice job. Oh my goodness. This group, I noticed, they're always up for the challenge, right, Daniel? Yeah. I love it. All right. Well, what a way to start. You know, I think we could sing our Days of the Week song, don't you? There are seven, there are seven, there are 7 days a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I bet it's Sunday, right, everybody?
No.
Danny, are you sure?
Yes.
Is it Monday?
Oh.
What?
Are you sure? Is it Tuesday? I got it right. It's Tuesday, right, guys?
No.
No. Is it Wednesday?
No.
Wow, I must be getting close. Is it Thursday?
No.
I bet it's Friday. Happy Friday, everybody.
No.
No? Is it Saturday?
Yeah.
That's the one. Let's make a Saturday song. Oh, it's Saturday. Yes, it's Saturday. It's Saturday. Yes, it's Saturday. It's Saturday. Yes, it's Saturday. It's Saturday all day. Saturday. 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 Because there's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. 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 It's Saturday. Not just this morning, but all day. All 24 hours of Saturday are Saturday. Now, I hope I can't trick anybody here, but I'm going to sing the song once more. And I want you to freeze when I sing those other days. And I want you to move when you hear Saturday. Thumbs up if you're ready for the challenge. All right. You seem pretty confident. Here we go. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. All right, now that was level one. I'm going to speed it up. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. One more time, even faster. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Nice job. Way to go, Donovan and Joey and Claire and Ethan and Danny and Isan and Scott and Tyler. I am so impressed. All right. Very nice work. I have a song that I hope you will enjoy, and I'm bringing it up on my screen now. You know, it is called, it's a days of the week song, and it goes like this. Can you say, today is Monday? Now, we know it's not Monday, but the song starts on Monday. So can you say, today is Monday?
Today is Monday.
Today is Monday. And each day of the week in this song has food that goes with it. Donovan, what kind of food do you like to eat over there?
Bagels.
Bagels, just like Ethan is eating. Oh my goodness. This group is gonna be so much fun. I'm gonna share the sound with you, and you'll be able to hear the words and sing along. And if you would like to tap along, that's fine too. However you would like to participate, that's what we'll do. This song is called Today is Monday.
Today is Monday.
Today is Monday. Today is Monday. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Today is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. Tuesday, spaghetti. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Wednesday, soup. Tuesday, spaghetti. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday. Thursday, pizza. Wednesday, soup. Tuesday, spaghetti. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Today is Friday. Today is Friday.
Ooh.
Friday,
fresh fish.
Thursday, pizza. Wednesday, soup. Tuesday, spaghetti. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Today is Saturday. Today is Saturday.
Chicken.
Saturday, chicken. Friday, fresh fish. Thursday, pizza. Wednesday, soup. Tuesday, spaghetti. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Today is Sunday. Today
is ice cream.
Sunday, ice cream. Saturday, chicken. chicken. Friday, fresh fish. Thursday, pizza. Wednesday, soup. Tuesday, spaghetti. Monday, string beans. All you hungry children, come and eat it up.
Yay! Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. I don't know. If you weren't hungry before, you might be hungry now. Would anyone like some string beans? You can take some. Would anyone like some? Would anyone like some spaghetti?
Yeah.
Would anyone like some tasty Wednesday soup? Thursday pizza, Friday fresh fish, Saturday chicken, Sunday ice cream. All you hungry children, come and eat it up. Here, let's pretend to eat it all. That was delicious. Thank you for helping me to sing that song. All right, next on our list of things to do is we're gonna get up and we're gonna get dancing. So I'm gonna stand up, but you can sit down if that's comfy for you for dancing, however you would like to move. I'm gonna stand up so that I can move. When the music stops, we're gonna stop. This is a freeze dance, and we, Scott and I, and Danny, we're gonna be looking to see what dance moves you've brought us this Saturday. I can tell Scott already has his searching eyes out. I'm looking, I'm noticing, definitely. Scott, you feeling like this group has their dance moves with them?
Oh, I think so, yeah.
Oh, good. Good. I'm going to put on a song right now. Yeah. Let's spotlight some dancers. Go Donovan, go Donovan.
Mama's so happy. Mama's not to cry.
Can we see that? I didn't realize what good dancers we have in this group. Did you turn into a statue? Go, Isan. Go, Donovan. Go, go, Claire. Go, Ethan. Go, Scott. Go, Daniel. Go, Tyler. Say good job, self.
Good job, self.
Yeah, say very good job, self.
Very good job, self.
Nice work. I am so impressed. This group never ceases to impress. All right, I have something for you that I think you're going to like, and I'm going to need your help for it. Thumbs up if you're ready to give me some help. Oh, good. Thank you. All right, it goes like this. You can tap on your knees and clap like this if you want to keep a steady beat going. Go sticky, 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 bubble gum, bubble gum, bubble gum. Sticky, 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 bubble gum. Makes my hand stick to my face. Wait, wait, where did everybody go? Scott, Daniel, are you still there? Hello? Oh, oh, and I pull it. And I pull it. And I pull it away. Nice. Sticky, 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 bubble gum, bubble gum, bubble gum. Sticky, 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 bubble gum. Makes my hand stick where, Daniel Trush?
In my hair.
On my head. Uh-oh, gum in your hair? I don't know. This might be a little ouch. I'm gonna try it. Makes my hand stick to my head. And I pull it. And I pull it, and I pull it away, yay! Sticky, 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 bubble gum. Good one, Dan, bubble
gum. Thank you.
Bubble gum. Sticky, 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 bubble gum. Makes my hand stick to my... Where, Donovan, where might it make your hand stick to? Yeah, where should we do it? To your temple? To where?
My belly!
Your belly! Let's try it. Makes my hand stick to my belly. And I pull it. And I pull it. And I do what? Pull it away! Good one, Donovan. Sticky, 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 bubble gum, bubble gum. Bubble gum, sticky, 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 bubble gum. Makes my hand stick where, Joey?
Our shoulder.
Your shoulder, oh no! Joey, you have bubble gum on your shoulder. Makes my hand stick to my shoulder. And Joey pulls it. And he pulls it. And he pulls it away. Good one, Joey. Sticky, 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 bubble gum, bubble gum, bubble gum. Sticky, 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 bubble gum. Makes my hand stick where, Ethan? I wonder where Oh, over our mouth. Makes my hand stick over my mouth. Pull it away. That one was a hard one to sing. Yeah. When you have your hand covering up your mouth. That one was wonderful. Yeah. Thank you. Stick, 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 bubble gum. Bubble gum. Bubble gum. Stick, 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 sticky bubble gum. Makes my hand stick where, Scott?
I think it's on my ear.
Uh-oh. It's covering your ear. Makes my hand stick to my ear. All right, be careful. And I pull it. And I pull it. And I pull it away. Thank you, Scott. Oh, I'll be coming to Claire next. I wonder what she's got for us. Stick, 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 sticky bubble gum. Bubble gum. Bubble gum. Sticky, 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 sticky bubble gum. Makes my hand stick where, Claire? Your knees. Oh, my goodness. Makes my hand stick to my knees. Good one, Claire. And I pull it. And I pull it. Ah, and I pull it away. Don't pull off your knees, Claire. Careful. Sticky, 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 sticky bubble gum. Bubble gum. Bubble gum. Sticky, 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 sticky bubble gum. Makes my hand stick. Where, Isan?
To my mouth.
To your where?
Mouth.
To my mouth. Wasn't that funny when we couldn't sing well when it was covering our mouth? Okay. Makes my hand stick to my mouth. Thank you, Isan. Pull it away. Stick, 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 sticky bubble gum. Bubble gum. Bubble gum. Sticky, 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 sticky bubble gum. And that's the end of our song. Take a bow. Nice job. Oh my goodness. I am so impressed. Donovan, Joey, Claire, Daniel, Ethan, Isan, and Scott. Nice work.
All right.
Now for our next thing, our song goes like this. It goes beady beady bum 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 beady beady bum 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 bum. Beady beady bum 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 beady beady bum 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 bum. And we know what makes the b sound. Does anyone know? What letter in the alphabet? Right, we make the letter B makes a b sound. So I have a special thing that I want to show you, and I'm going to share my screen with you, and I hope that you can see what I see. Give me a thumbs up if you can see what I see. Oh, good. All right. All right, Scott, can you see what I see?
I can, Dave.
Wonderful. It's a B for biddy. Can you say biddy biddy bum 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 biddy biddy bum 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 biddy biddy bum 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 biddy biddy bum 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 bum. Nice. Fiddy fiddy fum 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 fiddy fiddy fum 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 fiddy fiddy fum fum fum. That's the letter F. Fiddy fiddy fum 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 fum. Hiddy hiddy hum 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 hum. Hiddy hiddy hum 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 hum. Hiddy hiddy hum 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 hum. Hiddy hiddy hum 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 hum. I wish you could see this right over here by me. I have my friend Caesar, who is our exterminator, and he was helping sing us along to the song. Can you try the next one? It goes, ooh, say, lady, lady, lum, 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 lady, lady, lum, 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 lady, lady, lum, 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 lady, lady, lum, 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 lum. Ooh, what's next? That's the letter M. Meety meety mum 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 mum. Meety meety mum 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 mum. Meety meety mum 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 mum. Meety meety mum 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 mum. Were you calling your mum? Oh wait, that's different. Okay. Peety peety pum 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 pum. Peety peety pum 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 pum. Peedy peedy pum 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 pum. Peedy peedy pum 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 pum. I wonder what letter will come next. Can anybody guess what letter is this?
W.
W is right. And it says what? Help me sing. Weedy weedy wum 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 wum. Weedy weedy wum 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 wum. Weedy weedy wum 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 wum. Weedy weedy wum wum. Wum, wum, wum. Now, the clue for this one is it's the last letter of the alphabet. Does anyone know what letter comes next? Oh, we're skipping a few, and we get to the letter?
Z.
Z. Last one. Can you help me sing? Help me sing. Zitty, zitty, zum, zum. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, and 8. Ziti ziti zum 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 zum. Ziti ziti zum 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 zum. Ziti ziti zum 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 zum. Ziti ziti zum 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 zum. Give yourself a pat on the back and a thumbs up. Nice job. I'm so impressed. Wow. What a group of singers and dancers and movers. And I think I saw Carla back there. I hope that's in your head for most of today. It is great to see you. You are all doing wonderful. I think we're ready for what's next. This one involves a little bit of moving. So if you would like to stand for this one, you may. It's where we pretend that we are boarding a ship. All right, so make sure you don't have your sea legs and you're too wobbly. Make sure you're steady and ready. I can tell Joey is getting steady and ready. He's even saluting. Salute to you, sir. I see Claire is over there. Claire, are you feeling ready for this boat ride? Ethan, I hope you're ready for this boat ride. Jonathan, you are looking ready to sail. Isan, Tyler, and Scott, we are ready to go. The song goes like this. When I was one, I just begun on the day I went to sea. I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way and that way. Forward and backward over the bounding sea. A bottle of pop to fill my tub. That's the life for me. Is that the life for you too? Oh, good. Bye, Caesar. Oh, Danny, are you ready to ride this boat again? He's nodding yes. I hope you are too. When I was two, I tied my shoe. On the day I went to sea, I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way and that way, forward and backward over the bounding sea. A bottle of pop to fill my top. That's the life for me. When I was, wait, what number comes after two? Right, three. When I was three. We better think of a word that rhymes with three. When I was three, I was stung by a bee. Ouch! On the day I went to sea, I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, ooh, help me make these moves. We're on a very rocky sea. We're going this way and that way, forward and backward over the bounding sea. A bottle of pop to fill my tub. That's the life for me. Nice. I saw some of you really, wherever your boat was, you had some rocky seas. When I was four, I shouted for more. On the day I went to sea, I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way and that way, forward and backward, over the bounding sea, a bottle of pop to fill my tub. That's the life for me. I was fine. You bet I survived. On the day I went to sea, I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way and that way, forward and backward over the bounding sea. A bottle of pop to fill my top. That's the life for me. Nice job, everybody. I am so impressed. I salute all of you sailors. Thank you, Sailor Joey. Thank you, Sailor Claire. Thank you, Sailor Donovan. Thank you, Sailor Danny. That has a nice ring to it. Thank you, Sailor Ethan. Thank you, Sailor Scott. Thank you, Sailor Isan. Thank you, Sailor Tyler. we are ready for what's next. Now, all that moving has made me want to calm my body a little bit for what's to come. So I'm going to sing a song that I love so much. And you might remember from last time when we sang it. It goes, when we sit so quietly, a special silence comes to me. I like to feel my thoughts grow wide and touch my center deep inside. If you would like to help me sing along with that, you may. When we sit so quietly, a special silence comes to me. I like to feel my thoughts grow wide and touch my center deep inside. Nice. You all look so powerful, steady, and ready for what's to come. Now, when we are getting our bodies ready and it's a good time to breathe and stretch in the middle, it reminds me, can you breathe in through your nose like you're smelling a rose? And blow out the candle like it's your birthday, say it. Oh, happy birthday, class. I didn't know it was your birthday. Breathe in through your nose like you're smelling a rose. And blow out a birthday candle. Say, oh, was it your birthday again? Well, happy birthday again. Breathe in through your nose like you're smelling a rose. And blow out your birthday candles. Happy 56th birthday. Wait a second, it's not? Joey's saying, no way. Okay, it's not your birthday. I understand. Good, and big stretches. We stretch up high to the sky. We stretch down low and touch our toes. Stretch out wide to the side, then bring it in really tight. Stretch up high, stretch down low. Stretch out wide, bring it in tight. Nice job. Now, stretching also makes me think of a time when I'm watching one of my favorite sports. Does anyone know what sport I might have? Oh, yes, Joey? Got my bat.
Baseball.
Baseball is right. Tap your head if you like baseball like me. Oh, good. We have a lot of baseball fans. So, since this is kind of our midsection where we have a stretch, our seventh inning stretch of today, I thought we might have a sing-along to take me out to the ball game. Give me thumbs up if you have heard the song, Take Me Out to the Ball Game, before. Oh, I see a lot of thumbs. It's making me feel like we are ready for this song. And I'm not only going to share my sound with you, I'm going to share my screen as well. So you'll be able to see the words go by on your screen. So if you would like to sing along, give me a thumbs up when you can see what I see some of the things we did before. Oh, where did it go? That's so silly. All right, everyone, while I get it ready, can you all say, take me out to the ball game? Yes. Can you say, take me out to the crowd? Good. Can you say, buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks? Oh, good. We're going to be ready for this. I'm going to make it full screen. Thumbs up that you're ready. And let me check in with Scott. Scott, can you see my lyrics?
I can. I thought Joe Biden was going to be singing along with us for a second.
I know. I thought he might have too. I would have said, wow, I know Daniel's music can bring people from all over the world and nation, but I didn't know if that was going to be the case too. All right, here we go. Help me sing. Nice and loud, buy me some peanuts. beautiful. Beautiful. Nice and loud, cause it's one, two, three times too loud. Beautiful. Nice job. Give me a thumbs up. You were wonderful. Give yourself a pat on the back. Say, good job, self. Say, very good job, self. Give yourself a hug. Nice work. All right. Well, we have a special treat. When I think of baseball games, I think of how Daniel Trush was at a Yankee game singing the national anthem, but he also had the chance to play the organs at Yankee Stadium. Do you remember playing the organ, Daniel, at Yankee Stadium?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. I wondered, Daniel, if we could be so lucky to play a little game called Name That Tune with you. Would that be okay?
Definitely.
All right, now for this game, we better put on our listening ears so that when Daniel plays the song, we'll be able to use our good brain to figure out what song it might be. And when you think you know, I want you to call it out as many times and as loud as you like. Daniel, are you ready to go?
Yes.
All right, ready when you are, Danny. Sing it. Claire, what song is that?
Little Star.
Yeah.
Yes. You are right. And give yourself a pat on the back if you had the same thing that Claire said. Twinkle, twinkle, little car. Wait, car, right?
Star.
Oh, no. Oh, star. Thank you for correcting me. Okay. Daniel, wonderful. Do you think you could give us a level two?
Sure.
All right. Ready when you are.
Okay.
Are you on mute? Ooh.
Yes!
It's even
Yes! Joey, what song is that?
I
bet it was the Itsy Bitsy Giraffe, right?
Spider!
Spider, you're right. Thank you, Joey, for your help. Thank you, Claire. Donovan, nice. Ethan, nice. Isan, Tyler, Scott, what a good class. I am so impressed. You know, it makes me think, Daniel, we might be ready to kick it up a notch like Emerald and Bam give us a level three. Do you think you could give us one more song for us to guess?
Sure, of course.
All right. We are ready.
Joe McDonald had a farm.
Yeah. Tap your head if you were going to say that too. Old McDonald had a farm. Are you sure that wasn't old McDonald's had a cheeseburger? Wait, no, that's not right. Daniel, thank you so much. You were so wonderful. Can we all give a big round of applause for Daniel Trush's Name That Song with Danny?
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Maestro. All right, nice work. We are ready for what is next on our schedule. You guys are doing so well today. All right, after our stretches, We did that. Oh, can you show me 10 fingers on your hand like this? There were 10 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. Call it out. How many are left? Right, 9. There were 9 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over and one fell out. Oh, if we had 9, we took one away. How many do we have now?
10.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, right. There were 8 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and 3 fell out. 3 fell out? That must have been a big roll. How many are left?
Come on.
Right. It's 5, like I'm giving you a high five right now. There were 5 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and 2 fell out. How many are left?
3. Oh,
3, right. 5 and 2 gone. We're left with 3. Mm-hmm. Where all they go? Where are they going? They're not rolling under the bed. There were 3 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and 1 fell out. How many are left now?
Peace sign.
2. 2, or a peace sign. You're right. There were 2 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and 1 fell out. Floop.
1.
Kisan, there's only 1. We started with 10. What happened to all of them?
They rolled off the bed.
They rolled off the bed. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe my eyes. There's 1 in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and 9 jumped back in. How many do we have again?
10.
10. We have 10 once again. Nice job, everybody. Give yourself a round of applause, a pat on the back. Say, good job, self.
Good job, self.
Say, very good job, self.
Very good job.
I'm so impressed. You know, sometimes you have to tell yourself that you did a good job when you did a good job. I think that's very important. Would you agree, Danny?
Yes, definitely.
All right. Can you all take a nice deep breath? Say, ah. And again. Ah. One more. Ah. And help me take a little love. Take a little love and pass it on. Pass it on. Pass it on. Take a little love and pass it on. Pass it all around. See what it does. See where it goes. Feel it from your head to toes. Give it away. Do it today. Make somebody happy. I bet all of you at home make so many people happy. Let's sing it again. Take a little love and pass it on. Pass it on. Pass it on. Take a little love and pass it on. Pass it all around. See what it does. See where it goes. Feel it from your head to toes. Give it away. Do it today. Make somebody happy. Nice job in making so many people happy. I know you made me happy singing along to that, so thank you. Mm-hmm. Now, can you say, there's a light in me?
There's a light in me.
Good. Can you say, there's a light in you?
There's a light in you.
Sing it. There's a light in me. There's a light in you. Whatever language you speak, whatever your point of view, whatever people may say, whatever people may do, there's a light in you. You must let the light shine through. Let's sing it again. There's a light in me. There's a light in you. Whatever language you speak, whatever your point of view, whatever people may say, whatever people may do, there's a light in you. You must let the light shine through. Nice work. Nice. I even saw Joey putting symbols at the end. Crash. Let's do symbols at the end. Everyone say crash. Nice. All right. And I like to close with this one. It's one of my favorites. Can you help? You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Let's see those dance moves. Scott, maybe we could highlight people who are dancing along. Here we go. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Nice dancing, everybody. You are so amazing. Nice. Now we're ready for our goodbye song. And it goes like this. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, we had a lot of fun, but now our day is done. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, we had a lot of fun. Thumbs up if you had a lot of fun. Oh, good. But now our day is done. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, it's time to go now. Bye-bye, it's time to go now. Bye-bye, it's time to go now. Bye-bye, boom, boom, see you later. Alligator, see you later. See you next time, goodbye to Joey. Bye-bye, goodbye to Joey. Bye-bye, goodbye to Joey. Bye-bye, boom, boom, see you later. Alligator. See you later. See you next time. Bye, Joey. Goodbye to Claire. Boom, boom. Bye-bye. Goodbye to Claire. Boom, boom. Bye-bye. Goodbye to Claire. Boom, boom. Bye-bye. Boom, boom. See you later. Alligator. See you later. Bye. See you next time. Bye, Claire. Goodbye to Ethan. Bye-bye. Goodbye to Ethan. Bye-bye, goodbye to Ethan. Bye-bye, boom, boom, see you later. Alligator, see you later. See you next time. Goodbye to Donovan. Bye-bye, goodbye to Donovan. Bye-bye, goodbye to Donovan. Bye-bye, boom, boom, see you later. Alligator, see you later. See you next time. Bye, Donovan. Goodbye to Isan. Bye-bye, goodbye to Isan. Bye-bye, goodbye to Isan. Bye-bye, boom, boom, see you later. Say hi to your family. See you later. See you next time. Nice, goodbye to Danny. Bye, God, goodbye to Danny. Bye-bye, goodbye to Danny. Bye-bye, boom, boom, see you later. Alligator. Thank you, Danny. See you next time. Goodbye to Scott and Tyler. Goodbye to Scott and Tyler. Thank you, Scott and Tyler. A boom, boom. See you later. Alligator. See you later. See you next time. And thank you to everyone who made today possible, Carla and Scott, and of course, the Trush Foundation for bringing us. Thank you, Danny, for bringing us music and movement with me. And it's been my pleasure. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day Saturday. Enjoy it. Goodbye, Joey. Goodbye, Claire. Goodbye, Scott. Goodbye, Tyler and Danny. Have a wonderful rest of your day.
Bye. Bye, Dave. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And thank you for all your help. Thank you for making it all work. We love you. We send you all our best.
Bye.
Have a wonderful Saturday. Bye, Claire.
Bye, guys.
Bye.